Good morning. What do we got here? Oh, a little outside project. Sounds nice. Okay. What could be the problem? Oh, they appear to be digging something up. What is that? What? Oh, no. Oh, no. Heavens. Site director. They found the box. They are opening the box.
Yes? Who is it?
Booga booga!
All right. Go ahead and start procedure. Never gets pretty. Oh, wait, no, I didn't say phase two yet. Oh, no. Oh, Travis. Oh, it's stuck in phase three now. Oh, start it over. Turn it back. Oh. Morning, SB. Howdy there, sugar. Let me take a look at you, all right? It's been a while since we've done one of these, though. All right, you know the drill. Yep. Very good. Very good. Oop. There's a little bit of redness there. Hold on. Come here. Oh, it's nothing to be worried about. Just gotta be getting to bed earlier, all right? Here, let me just jot that down. Anyway, so I heard that you bit the hand of Dr. Fowl yesterday. That was interesting to hear about. Yeah, the break room was all kinds of up in an uproar. Oh, no, I'm not saying he didn't deserve it, but about took the whole man's finger off. You got a pair of sharp ones, don't you? Okay. Oh, hey, SB. Now, what did I tell you about tugging on my coat? Do you need me? Oh, you got a question? Oh, shoot. What? Come again? Oh, sugar, what kind of a question is that? Why? Oh, yeah. SB, now, you listen to me, okay? I know that your life ain't the one that's depicted in all of your storybooks or anything, but I promise you that there are people who love you, okay? I care about you a whole lot, okay? Yeah? Okay.
If your SCP character had a song, what would it be?
Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy.
I know you want to go back outside, SB, but you were getting a little winded there, and that's not like you. Yeah, I've noticed you've been developing a cough, too, and that's not good. I just wanted to take a look, all right? Here. Have you been experiencing any shortness of breath or anything? A little? Oh, yes. That's exactly what I was worried about. Okay. I just want you to take a few deep breaths, okay? I'll guide you through it. In. Okay. Out. Okay. In, out, okay, here, listen, in, out, okay, it was a little bit rough, nothing too much to worry about, but I do want to write that down on your file. Oh, no need to be scared, sugar, it's okay, just gonna take a closer look, all right?
Suggestions? I mean, running away, obviously.
That's where I was going with it.
Yeah, he's going running away, really.
How far should we run away?
Quite a long way.
And how soon?
Now.
Look, here comes a consequence. Consequences of my actions chasing me right now. I don't want no consequence. I don't want no consequences chasing me right now. Someone take this consequence. Someone take this consequence chasing me right now. Jesus, take the consequence. Jesus, take the consequence chasing me right now.
Ah! Okay, what? Yes, I remember the incident of...
Redacted.
Yes, I remember we had to evacuate the surrounding city due to the...
Redacted.
So what? What? We forgot somebody! Are you freaking kidding me? Travis! We forgot somebody. How on earth? Could you lift the camera up a bit more? No, it's just it keeps dipping below the water. I can't see nothing. Oh, thank you. They're perfect. Oh, could you? The screaming is a bit too loud.
Listen to this track a bit.
Okay, bring in the subject. What? SB, look at me. Look at me, okay? Keep your eyes on me. Shh. Deep breaths in. Out. Very good. Very good. In. Out. So good. Very good. All right, now calm down. Shh. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay, SB. You're right here with me. Everything is all right. Just stay grounded with me, all right? Okay. You're okay. I know. I know. You're all scared. It's gonna be okay, all right? I promise you, it's gonna be all right. In. Out. Very good. Very good, SB. Welcome back.
Agent, behind you.
Oh, shit.
Keep your eyes on it. All right, I'm going to blink. Just keep on watching it.
All right, got it.
If you're a content creator,
Dr. Sherman,
comment to this video, pause it and blind react. And don't worry, this isn't your normal blind react video. I'll give you a second.
Okay.
All good? Let's go. SCP
Redacted
is an anomalous TikTok creator. Though they have brought joy to hundreds, thousands, perhaps millions of people, it is not in the Foundation's policies to leave anomalies free to roam. Despite the difficulty we've had containing this particular entity due to their anomalous abilities, we were able to devise
this is awkward.
Based on...
All right, SB. Let's go ahead and do another light practice, shall we? Oh. You're wondering where my other pen is. You mean my bone pen? Oh, well. Shoot, it's right here. Why? You just like this one? All right. Well, here, you hold on to it. All right, you can fiddle with it with your fingers while we do a test, okay? Cool. Now, follow the light. Yeah. There you go. You got such big, beautiful eyes, SB. Mm-hmm. All right, keep looking. Good. Very good. There you go. Very good. Nice. Excellent. Well, can I have my pin back? Thank you.
Okay. Listen to me very, very carefully, very quickly. I've got 0.5 kilogram of butter, a helicopter waiting for us in about 10 minutes, about $20,000 in $1 bills and 5 felonies. See you in Russia.
Okay, I'm coming, SB. No need to tug. What do you... What's this? Oh. Is that me? Shoot. SB, who... Dark Star. Oh my, this is beautiful. Whoa.
Oh,
seriously f***ed up. We almost died.
So you agree?
Yes, this was insane. That was pure luck. I was not in control of that situation at all.
Okay, and you said what was in here exactly?
It started with the hay, laughed a creaking, well it just started in the hay. With his long johns on, Pop went a creeping up to the bottom to the hay.
Alright.
TikTok, so I'm like walking through my backyard. It's really nice.
Okay,
right?
Yeah.
I just don't like walking. Okay, you can like look
Pardon?
At this piece of bark, sharp object. I don't like it. Right, so today I think I'm just gonna switch to flying. I think it's gonna be a lot better. It's just so much easier.
Oh boy!
Like, geez.
Check up on subjects 32A and 32B. Still don't realize they're in SCP. Third time past the cafeteria. Alright? Futile attempts to ask for help continue. This is nice. I love spending quality time with subjects. Oh no, don't go down that hall. Hey! Oh, good, no. Redirected towards electronic division. 69. Nice.